Point. They're all in line. We're ready for a start. They're off in the Juvenile Phillies turf. Ann Pearl right out to the early lead. And now rushing up on the outside of Ann Pearl is Campanelli. And it's these two that will lead the way into that turn. Spanish Love Affair is next. Taking back his royal approval. Trying to save some ground into that turn. Down toward the inside in fifth position is Miss Amulet. She's about 5.5 lengths off the lead heading to the backstretch. Union Gables 3-1. Aldous between those two with 6.5 lengths to make up as they hook up with a backstretch run. Plum Ali is next on the inside of Editor at Large. Madone is racing 9 lengths behind at this stage of the race. Nazuna's to her inside, and then it's Mother Earth, Invincible Gal, and Utnadada is the trailer. Heading up the backstretch, and it is Aunt Pearl. Aunt Pearl and Florent Giroux have opened up a 4-length lead here as they continue through this first half mile in 47.3 seconds. Frankie Dettori and Campanelli second, 3 lengths behind as they race for the far turn. Spanish Love Affair is now in third with 4.5 lengths to make up. Then it's Royal Approval to the inside, followed by Union Gables, who's being ridden to go. Editor at Large is picking up stride now and going 3 wide. She's got 6 lengths to make up as Aunt Pearl has a 4-length lead coming to the top of the stretch. They're into the stretch and under a hand ride, it's Aunt Pearl all by herself. Campanelli trying to come and get her now with 1 furlong to run. Editor at Large continues to run on late. Then toward the outside, it is Spanish Love Affair and Plum Ali, but it is Aunt Pearl with plenty left in the tank. Aunt Pearl and Florent Giroux by 4 on the wire. A late run from Mother Earth to get second. Miss Amulet was third, a photo for fourth. 135.71.